Yo, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube Gaming, welcome back to Black Ops Cold War. Try new stuff every single time. Gotta get the channel in motion, baby. The montage, get ready for a montage video of awesomeness or something.
Stay on comms. Keep Mason and Adler on standby.
Oh, a hatchet.
Let's go.
All right, so we got to go into some facility. Go behind the iron curtain. Is it a real iron curtain? Just imagine that. A real iron curtain. And
get out. Shit, Park.
That'll be some curtain.
See the gulag.
Do that after we land with Perseus.
Oh, the gulag. Memories. Oh, no, please.
This is the Gulag. In here, you fight to win back your life.
Yeah, I will, kids! Buddy. Can we just skip this and let me go home?
Let's go!
Oh, damn. Oh, Stealthinator in action. Oh, shit!
Quick thinking.
Woo!
Shit. Patrol's approaching my position. They'll find a way in. I'll follow around.
I'm here. Why can't I get in? Let me in! Let me in! Oh. Hello?
То я вижу постороннего!
Oh yeah, like no one heard that. Oh, they no one heard that. They're all idiots. Oh, he did. Oh shit, they all did. Oh, never mind. Oh, this is not good. I'll take you all on. Oh, a grenade? Oh no! Ah. We fought hard and well. Oh, what?
Посторонний.
Oh! Oh, looks like Woods came to the rescue, baby. Boom.
You're welcome. You lost something. Park, Bell found us a way inside, but we don't got a lot of time.
Then get moving.
No arguments here.
Oh, why thank you. Why would I activate the base alarm? Shiny red button. I press it. Yeah. Ain't nothing happening. Well, that's so unfair. Oh, it is. Yeah. Now I love a fight. Where's the other guy? The other guy go. I don't know where the other guy went. Did you hear that death down? Oh!
All clear. Moving up.
Okay, that's no fun. In objective area.
Oh yeah. We found another sector. Says this place was built as some kind of early warning system. Missile defense. Be ready. Be 1,000 reds on the other side of this door.
And we'll make two men feel like 100. Two men feel like 2,000. You just got faked out, Woods.
Not a fucking word, Bill.
Oh, I'll tell everyone. Oh, play?
How is this place?
Oh.
This is Spetsnaz training course. Made to look like fucking any town USA.
Now this is fun.
Get a picture of that bell.
Picture of what? I'm playing.
Now this is a video game.
Yeah, and I'll show you a video game DLC. Anyway.
Grenade!
Oh! Not this time with grenades. Oh, this is a big boy. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. The stoner. See those three guys? They just got stoned. Well, what are we waiting for? Oh.
What, Bell? I'm picking up a ton of radio chatter. What's your status?
We got caught up in some kind of live fire drill. Place is crawling with Reds. We're still looking for intel.
Bloody hell. I'm putting Mason and Adler on standby for extract.
She sounds mad. Does she sound mad?
Oh, I don't know, but me and her, we have a thing. Come on, peek your head out. Yeah. You know you like it.
Looks like their command center. Come on. Jackpot, computer central. Let's see what the Reds are really up to. Bell, hop on that terminal. Start poking around.
Oh, my pleasure.
Welcome to the Soviet People's Warfare Analysis Archive. KGB Daily Report. Restricted access.
Boring. What else is there?
Tactical urban statistics.
Tactical urban combat statistics. Restricted access.
Ugh.
That's kid stuff. Keep looking.
Operation Greenlight.
Restricted access.
What the fuck is Operation Greenlight?
Oh,
Bell,
now
can
we
you
got
hack
one.
Into that? Of course there's a password. Look around. These Reds ain't that smart. Maybe there's something on the desk.
Yeah, I got it. It's right there.
Restricted access.
Date of the October Revolution? Gotta be some bullshit thing like that. Nice.
The hell is Sochi?
I'm grabbing a copy. This doesn't make any sense. Perseus infiltrated a CIA nuke program, codenamed Operation Greenlight, run by Hudson. The stolen nuke is American, and Hudson fucking knew.
Oh, shit. Well, this is not good. In objective area. Oh, quick picture. Ain't no Hudson.
I'm talking about green light. That's what Perseus is after. And Hudson has his fingerprints all over it.
What's your breaking up? Just get the hell out of there.
Oh, let's freaking run. The White House.
Up ahead, they're trying to cut us. Grenade!
Thought I killed that guy. Oh, that's just a mannequin. Oh, another objective. Oh, that was a sick move.
What, Bell? What's your status?
It just went from bad to worse. Just make sure Adler makes you ready at the expo. We've got to reach that exit. Bastards are blocking the exit. We're gonna have to punch through them.
An APC, baby.
Good idea. I'll try.
Come on, Woods.
Let's see here. Ignition, steering, gear shift. All right, let's roll. Hold on, Bell.
Boom.
Bell, watch that fucker coming up on our right.
Oof. Yes, sir.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, hell yeah.
What, Bell? What's your status?
Gather everyone, Park. The whole team. Hudson's got a shit ton of explaining to do.
Yeah, he's gonna shit his pants when we found out what he is doing.
Yes, sir, I'm on it.
The nuke was from Greenlight. Didn't tell us. What else are you hiding? Maybe I can knock the truth out of you.
You might want to rethink that, Woods.
Everybody stand down. This little pissing match isn't gonna help us catch Perseus.
Why didn't you tell us it was an American nuke?
He needed us to clean up
his
mess.
Yo, why don't they show Bell?
The bastard's been lying to us all along.
It's not a lie. It's an omission of fact.
That's what you do best, isn't it, Hudson? Manipulate people. Tell them your own version of the truth.
There is no truth. Only who you choose to believe. Adler knows all about that. Don't you, Russ?
Russ.
Operation Greenlight. What is it? Tell us everything.
Back in 58, the arms race was in full swing. Eisenhower was convinced if the Reds moved on Europe, we couldn't respond quick enough. So he authorized Operation Greenlight, top secret program that placed nuclear bombs in every major European city. The ultimate countermeasure to a Soviet invasion. 74, the bombs were upgraded to high-yield neutron bombs, capable of terminating personnel without damaging infrastructure.
Thousands dying in a flash. You're talking about fucking infrastructure.
How's that for civilized? We kill the people, but preserve the buildings.
We're trying to preserve our way of life.
How long have you known about the missing nuke?
One of the Greenlight nukes went offline 8 weeks ago. We suspected it was Perseus, but couldn't confirm it. So we saw the photos you brought back from East Berlin.
So, there's an American-made nuke in the wild. And once Perseus detonates it, the United States becomes global enemy number one.
We wouldn't have this problem if you'd done your job. Killed Perseus in Vietnam.
Careful, Hudson. Next time, I might not stop Woods.